Celebrities from Bollywood and television industry attended Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival Awards 2019 that held in Mumbai on Wednesday. The 9th edition of the award ceremony saw celebs like Uri actor Vicky Kaushal, gold actress Moni Roy, Ayush Sharma, Shreya Sharan, Guru Randhawa walking down the red carpet, fashion designers Neeta Lula and Abu Ratnani, comedian Sunil Pal, music composer Jatin Pandit, veteran actor Kawaljeet Singh were also present. From television industry, Digangna Suryavanshi, Chahat Khanna, Jannat Zubair, Jia Manik were seen attending the event.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.